Yeah, boy.
Hi guys.
It's Eric.
And Kimmy. And we're back.
With another hair tutorial thing, or yeah. Review.
Last time we mentioned in our other video that we were gonna review this one because I prefer this one over the other one. So
in our last video, we used the punky hair, the mood switch. So that was temporary, that lets your hair change colors. But I think Kimmy thought maybe it's for more of a styling thing because it felt kind of like gel and it was greasy.
Like gel, hairspray.
Yeah.
I didn't like it.
Yeah, so this one's more
temporary color. Hair dye. Yeah. It lasts. I've done it before that I just bought a new box. This is my old one because I have like this much left still. But last time I used this, I think it lasted me about a week and a half. And that was probably maybe 3 or 4 washes. So it actually lasts a pretty long time if you don't wash your hair every day. So
let's get started.
Yeah.
So I just took a shower because in order to dye your hair, you have to have clean hair. So right now it's drying, and in the meantime, we're going to explain some do's and don'ts and all the supplies we're going to be using. So some do's and don'ts is, of course, protect your skin. It comes with gloves, so use the gloves that they give you. They give you a whole bunch of them, like there's like 10. Not really. Also, it recommends putting petroleum jelly or conditioner around your scalp so the dye doesn't get on your head and stain it. I've never had that problem with these dyes. It usually comes off pretty easily. I did dye my hair blue one time and that did kind of get on my skin, but like I said, it comes off pretty easily. But if you want to do that tip, I would recommend doing that. Also, be careful with hair colors, because I found out that they could change to different colors. Like the paint might actually turn orange and blue turns green, and the green is really hard to come off. So make sure you do your research and find out what you can use to remove it completely. So yeah. And also, I'm wearing a very old raggedy shirt so I don't get my clothes dirty, and I have my lovely assistant here to help me. And then I also have an old bowl that I covered with plastic wrap, so we can put the dye inside and we can just scoop it out from there. It would be easier.
So it's pretty cool because it's already pre-mixed. You don't need to mix anything. You just out of the bottle and put on the hair.
Yeah.
Seems simple enough.
It comes with this brush if you want to just grab the dye and paint it on. But I personally like to just put it on my gloves and put it on. Yeah, you do that way too.
Yeah.
Bam. So it tells you a few styling ways. You can either use it as highlights, as an ombre, or all over your entire hair. But obviously your hair needs to be pretty light for this color for it to turn out. So now I'm gonna dry my hair so we can start. Alright, so Eric's putting his gloves on.
We're back.
And then I'm gonna part my hair in half so we can start with the bottom part of my hair. Alright, we used the whole thing because my hair is pretty long. So we used the whole bottle. And I put it up we're gonna leave it up for 30 minutes and then I'm gonna rinse it off. Alright, time to wash my hair.
Yeah. Boy.
So here's the final look. This is what
the color looks like. It's a little bit darker than the box because it takes a few washes to get to the color of the box so that it lasts longer. Right now I like the color too. And then I'm excited for the color that the box shows. But yeah, that's the final look.
I like it. It kind of looks like there's like, I don't explain it, it's like a metallic-y like feel to it or something.
Mm-hmm.
Like with the, when people do the gray and those other colors. But I think it peaks good color.
Yeah, and my hair feels like my hair, not all hairspray-y or dry or anything. So I like that about this hair dye.
Yeah, when we were applying it, it didn't smell either.
Yeah, no
smell.
Easy
to apply.
And yeah, make sure to give us a big thumbs up.
Please subscribe.
If you want to see more reviews, yeah, subscribe and turn on your notifications. Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Bye. Bye.